We all know The Legend of Zelda, one of the most prestigious franchises in all of gaming history. The games are known for such vast areas to explore, such mind-numbing puzzles, and some of the greatest music ever made for video gaming. I'm here to tell you the story of how I became the world record holder
in one of the little mini games, like the one where you cut bamboo.
But anyways, here's the story of how I became the world record holder for the most cuts on a stick of bamboo. Now, there's not really a way for me to say this where it sounds cooler. So let's just get right into the story. This all started 1 year ago when I was casually playing Skyward Sword for the Switch. And I was filthy rich. I needed to find somewhere to spend some rupees. I need to find something else to buy. I've got way too many rupees. I don't even know her name, dude. Piper. I'll Piper. I'll Piper. All right, I know what I have to do. And after getting wildly distracted for a little bit, I had finally decided how I was going to spend my rupees. I remembered that there was a little mini game where you could cut bamboo for 10 rupees, and if you cut enough, you'd get a prize that you could sell for 100 rupees. That's at least double profit. Little did I know, I was about to make one of the worst and best decisions of my life when it comes to, like, Zelda games. And so, I chopped, and I cut, and I sliced. All with the intention of just getting rid of my rupees. 10 at a time. But the more I sliced, and the more I chopped, the more I wanted from this challenge. You see, there's a little statue behind the bamboo in the corner. And this little statue tells you that Peter, the guy that's running the bamboo minigame, who has like a face that looks like you just selected his facial features and shrunk them by 50%. Apparently, Peter's high score for the bamboo cutting is 43. I have put hours already into this challenge and have only gotten 42. So I started to have a little more of a challenge here. I'm gonna beat Peter's score. And it didn't go well.
Harder than any of you can imagine, though. There is a timing to this game that is just insane, okay? The art of bamboo cutting is something you'll never understand. Golly!
Right here. It just, like, glitched. It, like, collided.
No, I couldn't keep it up. What happened? What happened?
I'm a speedrunner.
We're cutting bamboo.
When you cut it, and then it like floats and drops. But if it's touching the part of the bamboo, it'll just drop instantly.
Float
a second.
Ah!
Hi, Allo.
Did I just now read that he says the longer sword you have, the easier? And I am currently in the quest to upgrading my sword.
Size does matter! What's going on? This game is alive! Peter, you die today! I'm gonna catch you! Gotcha! No! 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 Where are you going?
It is so frustrating to see it literally uncalibrate while I'm going, dude. So I have to actually keep one of them completely still, but I can't just leave it on the bed and not use it at all because I need the spin attack for the last burst so I can get multiple hits in at once at the very end. So it is just far beyond your comprehension. You guys would never understand. What?
Why are you going over there, buddy?
Hey, Toy, why don't you just Move over. Why don't you just move to where the bamboo's falling and continue cutting it there? Why don't you just move over? What? Why don't I just move over? It beats me. That's a great idea. Why don't I just move over?
I'll just move over. I'll just move over. I'll just do that. I'll just do that. I'll just move over.
We have 50 rupees. This is the last trick up our sleeves. See you on the other side. We can do this. If we believe. And when I had only enough rupees for one more try, this happened. Remember the last time I've been this defeated. The freaking bamboo cutting Zelda minigame. Of all things. This doesn't end here. I'll be back. Mark my words. And my words were marked. Because I returned 1 year later.
Alright guys, so, if you guys follow me on the socials, you will know, I've been hitting the gym. You might be thinking, hey Toy, you just hitting the gym so you're healthier? No. You hitting the gym so you look better? No. I've been hitting the gym, so when it came time to cut some bamboo, I'm ready! Let's do it! That was my only motivation! And because of it, I will get the record on my first try! I didn't stretch. It's cause I didn't stretch.
And so I stretched and we just kept slicing. I should probably also mention that we were doing a sub-a-thon. So every time somebody subscribed, it would add another 10 minutes to how long I had to stream for. And all I'm doing is cutting bamboo the entire stream. And to make it more entertaining, every 100 bamboo cut attempts, we would do a marbles race that would pick a random thing that I have to do for your entertainment. Oh, and we also have a little sub goal in the bottom right, and it may or may not have caused this.
All right.
It's like I was made for this. And for another layer of spice, I overconfidently said if I ever get below 10, I'll do a shot of alcohol.
Let's go! No! No! No!
You ever just look at the jiggle physics on Peter's belly? Love that.
Yes! Okay! What the frick? What's going on? Attempt 100. This could be it. And I'm gonna give it everything I've got! No! Why?
Despite my failships and having to take multiple shots, this happened.
I'm trying to think of other outfits I have that are quirky. I have an 80s like workout instructional video outfit. Oh! Oh, let's go! 44! We crushed it! We beat it by 2! Yeah! I got like 4 hits on that stump! Let's go! There's no shot I'm beating 44. Alright, but it doesn't stop there. We keep grinding.
See, I said that, and then 3 cuts later got this.
Oh! Oh my gosh! No way! 46! I'm going crazy! Woo! It just keeps getting better! We're going for 50, boys! It's all skill, boys! And I just got all of it!
And after beating the record twice by 2 each time, kind of crazy, I was hungry. So our next challenge for entertainment was to eat the 3rd spiciest wing at Buffalo Wild Wings, and I had to go and pick it up in my maid outfit.
Block is ready to cut bamboo.
Do they still hear me talking into the mic real close?
And Block is my brother Blake, who graciously agreed to fill in for me while I went and picked up the food.
Why is it so slow? I'm just gonna quit. As soon as he gets in his car, I'm just quitting.
Frickin' Switch frickin' Joy-Con suck!
Alright, I'm at a red light, I'm watching this one. Why's he going bold? Why's he hitting it like he's a pincer? This isn't the Pokemon Stadium minigame where you're Scyther and Pincer. This is bamboo, this is the real deal. Now he just looks like he's conducting the 5th grade orchestra. And the frickin' violin player in the front just messed up. He's a little angry. Interacting with way more people than I thought. Blake. Alright, boys, I'm heading back. What is Blake so angry about?
And after Blake gave up on cutting bamboo and I returned, it was time to eat some spicy wings.
Do I jump right in with Dipped in the Wild, or do I do just the jalapeno first? Oh, goodness. Okay. That's already kind of spicy. Here we go. It's like half of the wing. Unless it's gonna kick again, it's not that bad. It's like, I feel like my temple's sweating a little bit. My tongue stings a little bit, but it's not that bad. This is supposed to be the 3rd hottest sauce. Making me feel like I can handle the hottest. It's building up, that's for sure. What kind of hobbies do I have? Cutting bamboo. Slicing bamboo, chopping bamboo. Whew. This feels like we're on Hot Ones. Okay, it's getting hot, okay? All right, time to cut some bamboo. Back to the challenge. I can't talk without it hurting. Where you going, bamboo? I just ate the 3rd spiciest sauce at B-Dubs. We're using it to fuel our burning rage
towards this bamboo! We're gonna get the 50! Yeah, so our burning rage didn't really help. I ended up running out of rupees playing the game, so I had to go sell some items. And then it was back to it. Also, I took off the maid outfit, so if you were just here for that, now's the time, I guess, to leave. But if you're here for anything, thank you for being here if you're still here. All right, boys, we are back at it. Let's cut some more bamboo.
Aw, we lost a big chunk there for no reason. I don't know what happened.
Did you see it, War? I hit 45 again. Yeah! 44! Let's go! I'll beat that, Trent! 44! I'm getting better. Consistently better. Come on, 44 again! Let's go! Woo! Come on, that could have been it! Oh, that was so good! We cannot be stopped! Alright, now it's time for the marbles. Are you guys ready? Here they go. Their first obstacle is getting down the toilet hole. Alright, seems pretty straightforward. Just a regular old marbles race. We've got the Cloud Buster Sword taking the lead right now. Wait, all three swords are in the lead. 30 minutes of the time are kind of clutching up though. Yeah, all three cosplay swords are in the lead with the Monado taking a big lead. Who's getting down the hole first? Looks like Monado. Monado falls up! So does Maidress! Who's gonna stay on? Mouth! No! No! I abused my mouth! Oh. How the heck am I gonna do this? Here we go! Oh no! I hit the home button. Why didn't it work? I'm not doing shots for any of these, by the way. Okay, 15, not bad. I am just salivating. My body's trying to consume this Joy-Con. Luckily, I only had to use my mouth for 10 minutes, but we got a decent score. 32! I can feel the power! No!
His eyes are kind of big in this game. Well, you got to keep in mind, we're also... The only other human reference we have in the game is Peter, and his face is like 50% shrunk. Nothing against Peter.
Oh! No! 44! There's still so much to cut! Why did it end?
We're getting real close, boys.
And it's crazy I said that, because just a couple cuts later, I got this.
Alright, Peter. Go again. The jungle hijinks will take us there.
Oh yeah, let's go! 48! 48! Yeah! Woo! 2 away! 2 away! We only break records by 2. That means 50's next. 50 is next.
I thought I was gonna be here like half of the time, not even breaking 42.
You're right here, front and belly button. Oh, we're gonna do 50. We're gonna make it happen if it's the last thing I do. And then, the cut after 269. We did it! 50! Let's go! 50 bamboo cuts! Woo! got that last hit in there. Let's go. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. We did it. All of my working out in the gym paid off, boys. It paid off. Woo. So we did it. We hit 50 cuts, which seemed so unreachable when we started. We did hear from Peter quite a bit that if we upgraded our sword to be longer, it would be more effective. And you might also notice that we still have 8 hours left on the subathon timer. We ended up spending the next 2 hours doing story to upgrade our sword, and it didn't help at all. Okay, it doesn't seem like it's insanely better. But you know what? I'm warming up. If anything, I was playing worse with the Master Sword upgrade. The rest of the subathon time was just torture. So I'm just going to give you a couple more highlights here.
Gosh, this game is so magical. I can't believe I'm like rushing through this just to cut more bamboo. I haven't played the game in so long. I've just been cutting bamboo. I don't remember how to play.
Thrust! Ah!
Wait, oh, it's water. Frick.
Ah! I don't know, man. I don't know if anything's gonna pass the Monado. Oh my gosh, this is anyone's game. Wait, they both bonked. It's so close. Monado sword wins.
All right, boys, we have to use the Monado sword. I didn't explain how this was gonna work, but you'll see.
All right, let's see how this goes. It's just stabbing. No. Come on. Go. That's a 2x increase. Come on! This is the Monado's power! Alright, this time I got it. I got it. I just gotta pivot. I gotta pivot around the circle and then it'll work. Oh! 7? Oh! Oh, we beat 10! 13! Oh! Wait, why did that work so well? Is the Monado a stabilizer for stabbing attacks? Is the Monado the secret? Yeah! 31! This is the Monado's power! I haven't gotten past 40 since I got the Master Sword. Oh my gosh, I got me. This is where I start going insane. Yeah! Let's go! We're back in business, boys! 45! Yeah! 45! Dadam, I didn't work out for the last month preparing for this to use non-motion controls, okay? I was hitting the gym for this day. In particular.
Alright, boys, you ready? We're taking it to the space station. Go! Oh, real bamboo with real sword! Is up there, bunch of boys lined up. Dang, foot is in the lead. It's a foot race now, bro. It's neck and neck here on the final stretch. It's so close again between two marbles. Oh, and Ocarina pulls ahead.
Thank you.
finally used a fairy. This fairy is getting me the record. I have the power of the fairy with Emmy. No! I got a good strat.
Cut faster.
All right, actually, didn't think of that. You know what? I'll implement that here.
After a while of grinding, it just didn't seem like it was possible for me to beat 50. Lots of people that came through in chat were looking up for guides on how to do better, but nobody could find anything for the HD remake of Skyward Sword. And then we started noticing that we could not find anyone else having proof that they've gotten over 49 on the Switch version of Skyward Sword.
I read that someone had gotten up to 46 slices in Skyward Sword HD, but now I'm wondering if there's a world record for this. I want to try for the record if there is one. Okay, hold up. The highest score recorded right now is 49. According to this Reddit, I actually have the highest score in just the Switch version. The highest recorded, according to this Reddit, is 49. It might be outdated. Adam just sent me it. I might just have the highest recorded, and I have, like, proof.
So there you have it, guys. That's how I became the world record holder for cutting bamboo in Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD for the Nintendo Switch. I just want to say thank you so much if you made it this far in the video. I really appreciate it. Consider subscribing and following me on Twitch, twitch.tv/atoyk. To see more challenges like this. And for the rest of the video, I'm gonna show the rest of the highlights and all the fun moments. So enjoy.
I'm really gonna go for this freaking song. Oh, we already went here. All right, whatever. Start the race. And they're off. Which Chad will win? I will prevail. I've got a score of 50 on bamboo cutting. Oh, okay. He gave up. I guess he gave up. he can't handle 50. He's like, man, my score is 49. I only got 49. I can't handle this. I'd rather be a non-gamer. Then take a shot. Wait! Giga Chad landed all the way over here! It's actually Giga Chad! No way! It landed down there! That's insane! That's crazy! Giga Chad! There's no chance. It just chatted its way to the end. We used the Giga Chad perfect loop song. And the Giga Chad marble wins. Take a shot out of here. Why is it always near the front? Come on, bamboo. Come on. It thread the needle. Come on. No, it got hit by the peg. But the corners. No, come on. Come on. Come on, bamboo. Save me. No, this one peg in the corner. Wait, Banjay. No. Oh my gosh. Jay slid in there. Hold up. That's instantly what I thought of when he slid in there. Goodbye, Jay! You saved me from alcoholism! This one's for Jay. You guys know what to do. Jay is gone! But we must keep pushing. We gotta keep going. Bad, what do you mean?
Okay. I swear, if this is the same video. Yeah. Breezy, that's the Wii version. We're talking Switch HD remaster version. Alright? Find me one on the Switch version and then we'll talk. Okay? This is the honest version. Where you get disheartened. Cause the game is unforgiving. Only the strongest can make it through and get the high score. I'm goosing for a 45 right now. I'm goosing. I bet Breezy is scrounging around the internet looking for someone better than me. And it just ain't gonna happen. What led to the 13 hours of doing this challenge? It started as a 12-hour challenge, right? It was just, I was like doing this mini game and I got obsessed with it and I was trying to beat the score and I couldn't do it. And then we jokingly said, sub goal, if I get a certain amount of subs, I'll do it for 12 hours. And then we hit that sub goal and it's been like a year almost since that sub goal got hit. So I'm paying it up, but I thought, let's do this. Anytime anyone subs or anything, it'll add 10 more minutes to the timer. So it's gonna come out to around 16 hours.
Bet. All right, here we go. All right, it's hard to tell who's in the lead with how branched off these paths are. What are the odds, right? Yeah. All right, they're meeting up. We've got Foot and Goofy Hat in the lead, making it out of the kiddie pool. Wait, that's the end. Oh, I have to use my foot. Oh boy.
Oh yeah. Yeah. 13. Whoa.
Did you see how consistently it just swung from right to left?
The power of the Skyward Sword. Yeah! Boys, we hit the sub goal. You know what that means? Yeah! Drew's name on the back almost got ripped.
47. 47. 47.
On the left, I haven't gotten over 44 with my dominant hand in hours. There is something going on there, man.
Freaking add 30 minutes to the timer right up front. Please, no. All right. It's getting bodied. Let's go. Oh. Oh, no, it got pushed. Isn't it in there? Yeah, it's in there still. End stream. No, it still ended up in front. Oh, unfortunate. Giga Chad coming clutch. Cut real bamboo. Cut real bamboo is in the lead. We got two cut bamboos in the lead right now. Oh, one of them takes off, but Giga Chad coming up front. Giga Chad over timer. Please, no, 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 the timer. Come on, Giga Chad. It's so close. It's all down to this. No. I thought it was out of there. I have to add 30 more minutes. No. We're going back over 3 hours. That one's going. I'm getting that marble out of here.
It's to your message that pops up in a second here. Imagine I go for it. joking. There's no shot I just hit that in a run on my first run. Oh, we're risking it. What? What was that? Why was I smushed? Bad. It looks like the printer can't do circles.
Alright, let's cut some bamboo. Alright, boys. We only have 1 minute left until I'm out of this torture. And we're gonna try the hips. We're putting it in my pocket and we're using hips only. Ready? Frick. I forgot about the strap. Oh, we're so close. 1 minute left and I don't have to endure this torture. Assuming nobody gives a sub, I swear. I swear, don't do it. Let me live. All right, ready? I tried so hard. It doesn't work. It's not a fault of my hips. They do not lie. It's the game. The game wasn't made for my hips, all right? 15 seconds. Come on. This nip really. Come on. 10, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We did it.
So long, Bowser.
Let's go. Let's go. All it took was everybody falling asleep, but we got one more thing to do. I bought bamboo on Amazon, and I have a sword. We are going to see if this is possible in real life. Maybe this isn't the best idea to do when I'm delusional and sleep deprived. But by golly, we're gonna try. All right. Imagine it, this, by the way, for some context, this is a warped, it is like rusty. There's no sharpness whatsoever to this sword. Maybe near the end here, like it's sturdy. Kinda. It's a little flimsy. I'm just gonna sweat. This is barely standing up here, but. Ready? It's still intact. Maybe I cut straight down. I will do this till I at least hit it. Come on. Yeah. Oh, we're close. We are close. Oh! I did it! I cut the bamboo in real life. I am the bamboo cutting master. I did it. Score of one. They said it couldn't be done. Now I literally have a bushel of these. I got a whole bushel of these boys. I snapped one with my leg earlier. Thank you guys for sticking through to the end. We owe it to my lack of popularity that this didn't go forever. I feel like I have like an average of like 10 or 20 more viewers than I do right now. Or if I had been regularly streaming up to here, this could have probably gone for a long time, especially with 10 minutes per sub. We are finally done though. Thank you guys for the journey. It was great. We quite possibly have the world record for in this video game for the most bamboo cut. And that is legendary.
Let's roll one more marble, huh? The last marble race before we end the stream, boys. Simulation. Pixels Death Alley, let's go. This is it. The final ride. Go. What will happen right before we end? Will we just end? Or will we cut more bamboo with the real sword? Dang. Cut bamboo, taking a big push at the beginning. Come on. Let's just take it to the end here. Let's just let it die. Let it die. Come on, nothing can stop it. It's too late. It's been a good ride, boys. Just how it should have ended. Thank you guys for watching. It's been great. And I'll see you guys next time.